Rachel and I'm BioSoc President. We're just going to do a quick tour for you of the biology building, just to give you an idea of what to expect when you get here. So, should we go in? So, here we are. We're in the biology foyer. This is where you'll first come in, into the building. Not much will go on in here, but occasionally if we're selling tickets for events or something, it'll be set up around here usually. Moving along here now to the first year lecture room, which is B75. Well, this is where the magic happens. This is the first year lecture theatre, so all of your lectures will be in here, and they'll mostly be at 9 in the morning, so I hope you're ready for that. Biology common room. This is where you come between lectures or whenever you're around and you want to chill out for a bit. This is our space. We've got big microwave, vending machines, loads of comfort chairs, and there's a notice board as well where people put up events or anything they want to draw your attention to. So this is the computer room. Obviously we use computers a lot for biology, for writing reports or using some of the programs for stats or analysis of results. We might be spending quite a lot of time here, probably quite often just before a deadline. Year labs. This is where you'll be doing labs two afternoons a week usually. There's loads of different desks, nice and spread out, and you'll be doing all sorts of different things in here, so lots of fun.